To make the pilaf rice, first we are going to cut the onion and garlic into small pieces. Then put a little oil in a pot and put the onion and garlic to fry for 1 minute. Then we add the rice so that it also fries for a while, and then we are stirred. Later we add water. When it boils, we cover it and let it cook for 15 to 20 minutes. It's ready when it no longer has water to dry itself. Finally, we uncover and turn off the fire, and it's ready to serve.